Welcome to Heather's Talents Toy Reviews. Today we're going to be doing Mighty Makers Building Big Ideas. This is Jess Jammin Garage Building Set. There it is. So let's open it up and see how many pieces we have. Oh, we have 46 pieces. This is not for children under 3 years. This is for children ages 7 and up. Here is a look at the back of the box. They do have a hashtag. It is I am a Mighty Maker. They are found on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. I found this at Dollarama for $4. Let's open it up and see if I can build it. It comes with these pieces. Instructions. And information as well. There's the instructions. It comes with stickers. So let's open up this here. I found out that the arms are really hard to put on. Alright, I found the pieces that I was looking for. So I found her hand, which belongs here, which that goes on easily. All right, so number 5 is no, I'm not. Okay. These here go this way. I think. Yeah. Thank you. how that goes. The number says on the chalkboard. Make a mistake, it can be fixed. Good enough. There's the blackboard. And there it is. Instructions are weird. Alright, this set is cute, but I couldn't put the arms in. I tried, but this is a cute set if the arms would go in easily. Alright, this video I give it a thumbs down. It is cute and stuff. I wish the arms would go on more easily. I could not get the hands, arms to go on. If you guys would like to purchase Mighty Maker Building Big Ideas, Jess Jammin Garage Building Set, I suggest to get an adult with strong fingers to put in her arms so that she could hold her drumsticks. But other than that, it is cute. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Please leave a friendly comment down below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next day. Bye. High five, guys.